Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to zoom in mouse cursor in camtasia. So first of all, you guys, for this you guys must need recorded clips which is recorded using camtasia, right? And so you can see that the record option. So if you have recorded some video or any kind of clip using this, you can just apply this effect into this clip. Right now you can see the mouse cursor, okay, in the video, not that mouse cursor which I am moving right now. It's so you can see there are no effect added in the mouse cursor. So for this you need to take a look on the left side of your camtasia and you can see cursor effect. There are lots of features available, so you need to click on cursor effects. Now you can see magnify, so you need to select and drag the effect to your recorded clips. Now you can see there is a magnify effect added on the in the cursor of your video. Okay, now you can see in the right side you can you'll be able to adjust the magnify or magnify size, zoom, shadow, okay, and the stuffs according to your needs. Now you can see if you want to increase the size of it, okay, you can do it. And if you want to zoom in a little bit, you can just increase the zoom, and you can also just decrease the zoom in, and you can do mess with all the settings if you want, right? So in this way, you'll be able to add zoom in effect in your mouse cursor using camtasia.